What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another one. If you're new to the channel, I am Gold Pony. This is Gold Pony Crypto. And so, got kind of a little secret video here for you guys. So one way that you can earn extra CRO that literally nobody else on YouTube, at least right now, has said anything about. Twitter, I think, knows about it. Maybe, maybe not. I don't think I've even seen anybody on Twitter say anything about it. And I personally haven't told you guys about it yet on the channel. So it does have to do with NFT staking, but it is a way that I'm earning passive income without really doing anything in CRO. And I'll show you guys how to go ahead and do that. And before we get started, nothing in this video should be considered financial advice. This is simply for educational and entertainment purposes. Please do your own research. But having said that, what do you guys say? Let's just go ahead and get started. All right, so first let me start with there are several decentralized exchanges right now doing NFT staking. Some of them will include my personal favorite being Cyborg Swap. There is also Crodex, and also Mad Meerkat Finance is now doing some NFT staking with other NFTs besides their own at this point now as well. But the originator in this space, and my personal favorite, like I said, is going to be Cyborg Swap Dex. And that's the one I'm going to be kind of showing you guys. But for the most part, it's pretty similar. Some of them do offer more. I've heard that Cyborg Swap is offering more than Crodex. I haven't tried Crodex before, so can't really substantiate that quite yet. But I will definitely be giving that Crodex one a shot. Don't get me wrong, but I will say the Cyborg Swap one is doing very well for me right now. And since it's probably going to be a short video, but let's say that you have an NFT that is stakeable. And the way you find out if your NFT is stakeable, of course, when you're doing the research before purchasing the NFT, typically the NFT project is going to mention whether or not their NFT is going to be stakeable on a certain exchange. So that's one way. But the other way, of course, is to go into each individual DEX that I just went over, one of those three, and they're going to be able to show you if they have staking set up or if staking is going to be set up for that particular project that you were interested in. And so if you were to pull up Cyborg Swap, you'll see some of the first ones being their founder member F1 cars. There's Marie Cyborgs, of course, there's Bushy Crow. All of those are multiplier 25x, meaning you make the very most back from staking your NFTs with those three. Of course, the Meta Cyborgs is going to be coming soon for staking as well. That is going to be their essentially founding member NFT project. So, but there are several others that are stakeable even within just this Cyborg Swap platform then as well. So go ahead and take a look when you want to. And obviously, like I alluded to, the higher the multiplier, the more potential for earnings from your NFT staking, obviously. And so now I'm actually going to go over my experience staking my Marie Cyborg NFT within Cyborg Swap DEX and how much I actually earned in from going ahead and doing that, and I'll show you guys how we can convert it to CRO in a second here. And so just to give you the time frame and all the details, the Marie Cyborg NFT had a mint price of 400 CRO. I minted one, I received it approximately January 30th of 2022, and then Cyborg Swap, formerly Chrono Swap, enabled staking for that particular NFT project on February 1st, which is when I staked my Marie Cyborg. And so I let it sit there for a full month with every intention on trying to figure out exactly how much you can make by staking your NFT. And so I went then and harvested those gains after the full month on March 1st. Now keep in mind, this is February. This is only 28 days in the month. So it's going to be obviously less than literally every single other month, but my Marie Cyborg is still staked there. But like I said, I just harvested the gains. And when I did that, I got back a little over 64 CNFT, which is kind of the Cyborg Swap's NFT token, I guess you could say. So I know what you're now thinking, this isn't CRO. How do I actually get this into CRO? And so within the Cyborg Swap DEX, there is a section called trade, and really it's just the swap section. So you go into that trade section, you're going to select on the top section CNFT, and then if you wanted to, you can of course convert that into any other token that you want. It could be CBO, which is Cyborg Swap's native token, or it could be CRO or any of the other tokens available, of course. So let's assume for this particular circumstance that we are going to convert to CRO. How much CRO can you actually earn per month staking, let's say, a Marie Cyborg in Cyborg Swap DEX? So the answer is approximately 33 CRO that I did not have to do anything for. And so then let's say hypothetically that I staked that for an entire year. And again, February is the shortest month, but still, let's take that 33 CRO, let's then multiply it by 12 months in a year, and you actually get 396 CRO, which essentially gives me back all my money from that original mint price if I were to go that route. And I think I actually might, because that's a pretty decent return for not doing anything. And so then putting all of that aside, the value of the NFT obviously is still going to be there, especially since it's stakeable. What I've noticed with Chronos NFTs and Abyssus Bay NFTs is that when they have that functionality to be staked, typically the floor price is going to increase pretty substantially. And so at this particular time, at least, Marie Cyborg NFT has a floor price of approximately 478 CRO. I've seen it as high is nearly 700, but I'm thinking since the new Meta Cyborg NFT just launched by them, a lot of people are pulling some profits maybe from Marie Cyborgs in order to get into that Meta Cyborg project. So for temporarily, it went down to 478. I think it should probably go back up after that Meta Cyborg drop is completed though. Anyways, let's take that 396 that we earned out of the full year. Let's add to that 478, hypothetically. We're gonna get 874 CRO. We're gonna subtract the 400 CRO mint price. And that leaves us with a total profit of 474 CRO, which is approximately a 119% gain. So not too bad for a year's time. So I did wanna go ahead and share that little secret with you guys. Of course, there's several different things you could do with your NFT. You don't have to necessarily swap it out for CRO right away. You can actually take it right now if you wanted to and do some yield farming. If you combine that CNFT with some CBO, you can actually earn over 1,000% back in CBO if you wanted to go that route as well. But anyways, I figured I'd share that with you guys because that really is a simple way you can do with any of these NFT staking platforms. Whatever the token is that you earn back on whatever DEX you're currently staking with, you always have that option to go to their swap feature and then swap it out for CRO in the end. So figured I'd bring it up. But anyways, that is about it for this one, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Feel free to follow me on social media for different cryptocurrency updates. Go ahead and hit the subscribe and the bell notification button if you're into crypto.com, CRO, and Kronos. That is what we do here on this channel after all. Do appreciate you guys watching more than you know, and I will see you guys all in the next video. Stay gold.